There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
No one's gonna stop us!
The guards got their hands full, and I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
Possibilities are endless!
Harley likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog. Interesting. Aha. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
But how does this tie into what Batman was investigating?
I wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
She must have a reason. Here's hoping she actually tells us.
I can't leave these criminals alone for one second.
Gotham's our city! It doesn't belong to dicks! That's Batgirl!
It's a mask!
Put it down!
Harley. Ah? You're back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby. Now, how will I get this to you? Wait! Anna.
Can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
All available guards to red block.
Play nice. Of course. No other way but through. What now? Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
Thank you. New data was added to the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. Most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Ms. Gordon?
Can't believe I let Harley play me. She got away. And who knows what else she has up her sleeve?
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Nothing concrete, but she does love to play with the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Riley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
So that visit to Blackgate went well?
Riots,
chaos, mattress forts on fire.
I've intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They have a lot of unstable materials in that building. I'll go take a look. Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That's probably how the regulators got in. See if you can find an opening.
What the hell?
Don't mind if I do. Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
Security's still up and running.
It appears the regulators have modified the system to target anyone not wearing their ultra sci-fi attire. You'll need to be wary of the cameras.
How's it coming along?
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and our bandwidth's all fuzzed up.
Just grab what you can.
Stealing a lot of data from the servers.
Hey, They cool off the servers. We're stuck in somewhere there. Everything's overheating.
Wide open. even graduate criminal school? There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is.
You locking up security cam?
Why? This place is built up tight. Find it!
Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regular.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak.
Thank you.
check out my new toys. Introducing Pony Pigeon and the marvelous QQ. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
With freeze, a trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it. This place didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that? Now to find Freeze.
Freeze is likely somewhere above your location.
Be sure to grab anything related to the asset that Signet team is securing.